Hi there. Each electron in an atom can be described by a set of four quantum numbers. The first three quantum numbers